Stop talking about who's to blame when all the